the order you're trying to enforce.
Over the past weeks, there arose fears that the season opener bar rally event would not happen after police stopped the Federation AGM from implementing a court injunction that has been issued by the High Court on Sekula Geoffrey Nsamba's application. However, it was confirmed that the event would go on despite the escapades. With all that, top drivers like Jas Mangat and Yasin Nasser have all confirmed participation in this event. Other notables include Musa Segabwe, who will be cruising his newly acquired Mitsubishi Evolution 9. Gladly ready for the journey, Musa, together with his co-driver Matthias Chega, will be competing for the first time in a competitive event. Musa, a former navigator, became a fan's favorite during their last two events he represented in the Bara Autocross and the just concluded Busika Rally on Boxing Day. We caught up with the soft-spoken flying finisher at his home in Bolindo, inspecting his newly acquired beast machine before setting off for the journey. The just-turned father of twin promised fireworks ahead of his first competition.
I'm well prepared. I hired a gym trainer a month ago to come and work on my shoulders, my arms, my back, my chest, so that I'm fit in the car. As you know, this car, you need to be fit so that you don't get tired in the section. So I'm fit for the event.
The fans are going to be fortunate enough because they're going to experience a decent driver, a well-skilled driver. We're going to express a lot of skills. My driver has been doing a lot of practice. He's improved on his circuit times. And I think most people see him as a rookie, but he's not going to drive as a rookie. He's going to come with a lot of experience through training and hard work and determination.
The two-day event is organized by the MPGO Motor Club in conjunction with Embarra City Club.